oppressed. We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy.
We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough for the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation they gon' fuck with. We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough of the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation you gon' fuck with. Yeah, one nation of thugs building. No longer crack selling, protecting our black children. United we stand, divided we fall from the conflict. Beefing with each other, we brothers above the nonsense. Sit this on your conscience. All the murders and the violence, the loud sirens, crooked cops, code of silence. System was designed to arrest my kind and oppress my kind, but still we rise. Hands up, no resistance, but still we die. With the cameras rolling, pedestrians strolling right by. Right in front of your eyes, they taking our black lives. Right in front of the building, we killing our own kind. The devil is a lie, we shall overcome. Holy Quran in my left palm and my right a gun. The only weapons that I need, the lessons to proceed, was passed from the ancestors to my spirit since the seed, man. We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough of the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation they gon' fuck with. We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough of the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation you gon' fuck with.
All lives matter except the black ones. Word. America, huh? Y'all just having a blast. Yep, literally. Refuse to beg for freedom. I won't even ask, bro. Y'all keep marching and protesting. Oh, we can mash for the same dream Martin had for us. So what if that shit don't add up? We mad, son. If Dr. King watching, he probably saying shoot back. Fucking Malcolm will be like, I told you niggas, strap up no more. Getting our ass bust, zapped and clapped for nothing. They built this country on our backs. You bugging? I ain't with the shit. I'm with the shits. Mask and gloving. Before this pandemic, man, them shits for ratchets dumping.
We boot camp.
Should've known we'd be here for the revolution. It was always about the movement. It was never just music. We trained y'all to move better as units. We rebels and students. And we made a lot of you niggas excellent shooters. Let's get it moving, soldier.
They say darkness brings danger, and danger it bursts anger.
Activists or gangbanger. 6 degrees of separation just makes us strangers.
For some to transition, it took longer,
but we did it.
And now look at how it made us stronger.
Yeah.
I think the Donald Goins and Langston Hughes, two different poets with two different views.
At the window with the rifle, like I lost Malik. Been beaten down so long,
it's hard to turn the other cheek.
It's hard to even speak.
I'd rather let the chopper talk.
I'd be damned if I just stand here
and let him chalk us off.
We on board for the cause, we'll never drama spark. The grandbabies and the jolly stompers
and the tomahawks.
I got my father's smarts and my mama heart.
And that's the perfect mix.
Throw this so bitch, Molotov.
We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough for the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation they gon' fuck with. We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough for the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation you gon' fuck with.
Did you know the Constitution of the United States states the Negro is 3/5 of a man? Man, wait. Maybe that's the reason you calling me boy. Get up in the cotton field and feel a little more. Give me your last name, like who the fuck am I? Just another Negro on the bucket ride. Took my mama and my daddy in that brown wagon. Your wife's favorite color's brown. Now I'm bragging, now I'm laughing. It ain't a joke though. Put my little homies in the chokehold. Now I'm loco, but I don't speak Spanish. I speak magic. If it's tragic, I'm seeing you vanish. Poof. Like BD in the booth, I'ma shootin'. If you ain't with it, get it to the youth to tell the truth. I see the youth in the coop yelling, please don't shoot, like police gon' do it.
Think about it, Edie, it ain't too deep. If you really think about it, if people sleep, can we really be about it? But these new gens be woke up out there peace, awakened by the same old beast, but they ain't going out like no sheep. I see our women on the front line against that bullshit design, and plus they fine. But that don't mean you can grab their behind. You better reach their mind, man. Just stand up to that. Best to slack off that gadget. Revolution ain't no beauty pageant. I know we gon' do what we do, but what good is we fucked out of shelter, clothing and food, dude? Get up, stand up, like that Marley verse, where the first got last and now the last come first. See, these new gens ain't playing, saying giving birth is the hardest damn thing on earth, yo.
We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough of the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation they gon' fuck with. We the grandchildren of Malcolm and Martin. Had enough of the protesting and marching. Won't be no peace, ain't no justice. This the last generation you gon' fuck with.